part of our December videos. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year's. If you've been following our 50 meter Westport, you can see all the construction we got, the extension, which is a bridge deck extension, as per ABS. We cut this whole area out here. This whole area was basically demoed down to nothing and missing. This was not even here. So what we did is we built a sun pad with four individual lockers here, all separate for storage. And then we non-skidded and painted it. There's gonna be cushions here. We built a whole jacuzzi base and installed the jacuzzi. Did all the electrical, plumbing, wiring, tank work, and installed this whole thing with the base and the caulk line. It's laminated to the structure. We built all of these steps coming up and then teaked them. So you have an entryway. We put our rail here, which is also a vent line. And if you follow me back here, we also installed all new teak decking all the way back and spliced it into each other's lines. And if you look right here, this is our L-shaped bar that we built, and it's all about granite. So this is gonna be an L-shaped bar. There's your access to service all your jacuzzi plumbing and mechanical parts underneath. And this was the existing dumbwaiter that was here that is now all the way up here to meet the height of the existing bar. So if you look at this, this was basically nothing and demoed, and now this is our final product. It's a whole sun deck, jacuzzi, and sun pad area that we built over here. So Dennis Foster from Foster's Yacht Services, located at Lauderdale Marine Center, part of our December videos on our 50 meter fiberglass construction for our sun deck, sun pad area.